You might be wondering, is democracy actually working for anyone? Is it time to drop democracy altogether? Well, let's start with debunking two major misconceptions about liberal democracy. The first misconception is that having elections equals having democracy. It's true that when most of us hear the word democracy, we think of elections and which political party we'll vote for. But elections are not enough to create a democracy. There's another crucial ingredient that makes democracy democratic. That crucial ingredient is a shield. A shield of basic rights and freedoms that protects you as a citizen, no matter which party is elected into office, and irrespective of whether you're part of the majority or the minority of voters.